exactly to the recipe. It's 30 to 35 minutes, 200 degrees, and that's the thing, to take it to the just the right point where it's not over.